Hi, I'm Dewa Japa, the owner of this house. Actually, I built this house for the purpose of my family compound. But later, I have a decision because I don't use it at the moment. So I contract it to guests to come and stay in my house. So this is also this house also for rent for guests to stay in this house. So that is my house. Now this house already finished and I started to build this house in 2012, more or less. So this house is actually a compound house, Balinese classic compound house, which is consisted of four main buildings. The first one is gedong for couple. The second one is loji for children. The third one is balai dangin in Balinese, is for old people and dead body. And then the main thing of my house is the family temple, which I built it upstairs. I put it upstairs because my family painting and my family temple is holy building, consisted of some temples with each of its function. Okay, this is my house and I invite guests to stay in my traditional compound house. Okay.